Hey friends, 30 Days of Holiday Bakes part 13. I was testing out this new weird piping tip that I got, and round one did not go well. I had wanted to do a mix of red and green for the Christmas theme. For some reason, only the green came out and it was really uneven and awful. So I tried again with white. This went much smoother, and I thought it kind of looked like how people decorate their boxes for the bottom of the Christmas tree. So I added my white chocolate Christmas tree, and that's it.